Field Coordinator working on behalf of General Strasse himself. Do you know how much misfortune you are in if you do not release me? There is no point in keeping me here. I will be very lenient to you and the nurse and her family if you let me go immediately. You have my word on this.
Can I hurt you? Oh. Need splatter protection. Oh my
god. People like you. Do you realize who I am?
Your guys. Someone has apparently something else.
Understand, you damned lunatic, that I am superior to people like you.
Du bist ein gottverdammter Herrenanstaltsinsasse!
Tell you how this is gonna work. I'm gonna ask you one question. You are gonna answer that question in a way I find satisfactory, and if you do not,
he did just take 15 steps. Yeah.
Clients, you hear me? So here it comes. Where are you people keeping the captured resistance fighters?
I'm sure. I don't know what you're talking about. There is no resistance.
Zur Hölle mit dir und deinem verdammten Widerstand! Okay, I'll tell you! Damn it! What do you want to know? The resistance fighters, where are they? Berlin, Eisenwald, Prison. But you never make it there. Checkpoints everywhere. Looking for you, looking for you. Looking for you and the nurse. And soon they will find this place. And then you will be on your knees!
Готовы, готовы. Jesteś przystojny chłop, panie Błaskowicz. Nie taki przystojny jak ja. Ale nieźle, nieźle. Pilnuj jej. Rozumiemy się? Albo ja cię znajdę i zrobię ci krzywdę.
Rozumiem.
Dobrze. Dobrze. Więc wybieramy się do Berlina.
Berlinia.
We ask for your mercy, Lord, as we make to journey across dark waters. Grant us sound feet and silent breath. Refuge from the storm.
Switch to your friend, all right.
Here's the papers.
And safe passage. Amidst hungry wolves.
Cheers for the flavor.
Take my hand. The road is not safe. You kill the Nazis. Here, I stay with Carl. We wait for you. Kill everyone.
Yes, bro, he doesn't have to tell me twice.
You Nazis messing with my friends. We haul precious cargo. We have a train to catch.
We do have a train to catch.
Go on! Shoot the Nazis!
Anian's grandpa. I thought it was someone who was like past that then. That's a really cool headpiece. That tower up top, I'd like to know what that's about. I don't know if I can get up there or not. I feel like they're like staring at me, whatever it is. Alright, well I can't shoot it out. Oh, I can't get up there anyway. I wonder if these guys react to dead bodies. Hey, we gotta throw a knife. Pog. Back here that I missed. I also like that there is different play styles in this. You know, it's not just go in there, shoot everyone, and then boom, that's it. You could like be a stealthy boy. Tesla grenade. I love that I can just pick up all the food. Mate, this game is fun. I'm enjoying it. I keep forgetting you can smash those crates. I think we're actually done now. I think we need to go back. Yeah, we do. Alright, let's head back to the car then. You're literally the last guy at the outpost, god damn it. Bro, he was actually the last one as well. Good man, hello, Grandma. We're What the hell? Oh, there's no point going stealth anymore. You okay? Where are you? Fucking dual-wield knives, let's go. Bro, there's so much resources. If you actually loot the crates. Hey, Martin. Martin, how you doing, Fartman? Mate, I would 100% prefer to not go down on that lift. Oh wait, do I have no choice but to cool down that lift? No. Oh, I guess we're going down here. Why did he whisper?
Right. Get that lift raised. Get going.
Can we go up, please, mister? Oh, okay. I killed them all. Nice. Did I? Where's that guy? Easy does it. I didn't realize there was one of these guys here. The alarm people.
Hey, darling. I thought we'd go for a spin. Okay. Back to work.
Yeah. You serious? Bro, you saw that. Oh my word. Wait, that was brilliant. What the heck? Oh, dude. How do I raise this lift? I feel like I'm missing it. Is it up there, maybe? Oh, maybe I need to jump that gap. Okay. Bro, this guy here 100% needs to be fired. They all need to be fired. Are you serious? These guys are that blind. I feel like there's gonna be something out here. You're not waiting for me. Okie doke. Hey, how many have I gotta kill? I mean, I don't mind at all. How do we get this far without... Is that like seeing any? What the hell? Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, shit. Oh, mate, you. Why did you pull that off? Oh, mate, stop scaring me, dude. Every time these dogs. Holy moly. Mate, the adrenaline going through my hands right now is insane. But my hands are like just freaking shaking, dude. Those dogs, man. Actually scares me every time. Dude, there's like the stealthy routes around everything. It's so cool. Let's have a look at our perks, actually. So we need to kill two more guys with the stealthiness, perform a sight and takedown with overcharged health. Okay. Kills from cover using an assault rifle. Okay, that's fine. Increased dual wielding. Kills whilst sprint sliding. Okay. Grenade. Here we go. How in the monkeys am I meant to hurt you guys? One robot, sure, but two robots? Okay. Two section. That's how you do it. That's how you do it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm coming. I'm coming. Avoid eye contact.
Schöne arische Züge. Findest du nicht auch, Bobby?
Ja, mir gefallen seine Augen.
Bitte, setzen Sie sich.
Oh Lord, here we go.
Entschuldigen Sie mein Benehmen. Ich bin Obersturmbandführer Engel. Und das ist mein liebreizender Begleiter. Das bist du doch, Bobby.
Was soll das, mein Schatz?
Ich möchte Sie einem Test unterziehen. Damit lassen sich Spuren unreinen Blutes, die in den Adern einer Person fließen, feststellen. Ich bin mir sicher, dass Sie diesen Test mit Leichtigkeit bestehen werden. Und wenn nicht, dann werde ich Sie erschießen. Sie das verstanden?
Ja. Yeah. Wait, how could you tell?
Das ist nur ein Test. Aber antworten Sie ehrlich. Wenn Sie nach der Waffe greifen sollten, sind Sie tot. Noch bevor Sie Ihre Entscheidung bereuen werden. Gut. Lasst uns anfangen.
Oh God, here we go, chat.
Sehen Sie das Foto, das Sie erregt, wenn Sie wissen, was ich meine.
What the hell? Alright.
Ach so. Und jetzt wählen Sie das Foto, das in Ihnen Glücksgefühle auslöst. Interessant. Meinen Sie, dass dieser Mann unreines Blut hat, Bernhard?
Ich weiß nicht, Frau Obersturmanführer.
Ja, das werden wir bald wissen, nicht wahr? Diesmal wählen Sie das Bild, das Sie am meisten mit Abscheu erfüllt.
Spiders.
Ich hätte sagen sollen, dass das Ihre letzte Wahl ist. Also wählen Sie weise.
Bro, Spiders, man. Spiders, bro. Straight up Spiders.
Sage Ihnen etwas. Wenn Sie ein Nicht-Aria gewesen wären, hätten Sie zur Waffe gegriffen.
Sie müssen diese Dame schon entschuldigen, aber sie ist sehr stolz darauf, diese Bilderrätsel mit wildfremden Männern zu spielen.
Diese Bilder. Urlaubsfotos, alte Kriegsaufnahmen. Gar nichts. Davon abgesehen kann ich ein Nicht-Arier mit bloßem Auge erkennen. Du etwa nicht. Lassen Sie ihn gehen, Bernhard.
Ich nehme mal an, eine bildhübsche Frau wird in seinem Abteil warten auf ihn.
Ach, Bobby, lass gut sein. Vergessen Sie den Kaffee für Ihre Freunde.
Bye, have a great day. Absolute weirdos. Can you spill the coffee? No.
In here.
Where can I put this down?
Just one bed.
Yes.
Are you comfortable sharing?
Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes.
Lord, please don't show boobers. Oh, that's a good transition.
Police headquarters is notorious here in Berlin. They bring prisoners inside for questioning. They torture them. And then they drive them back to Eisenwald prison. If they're still alive. Something's happening. There's a prison transport arriving. Come quickly.
I'm literally standing here. Oh, okay.
They're making a pickup. You find a way to get down on the roof of that prison transport bus. You hide on that roof and you can ride it all the way into Eisenwald prison. I go down and distract the guard. And maybe he won't see you.
Yo. That's a big dome. I guess we're gonna parkour our way. A huge thank you to all of the channel supporters over on Patreon and on YouTube. And a big thank you to Freddy and Just Justin GG for the Raider tiers.